just defeated the sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What do you plan to do next? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
Huh? Me? Oh, no. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
By 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So, now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Alora, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with...
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
Rhinoch! Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? Eat laser, punk! Come on now, no fair hiding.
I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I mean, I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to tease that moose?
It was Billy's idea!
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya!
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
Say?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.